Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Dragon Ball Striking Zero video.
Here goes!
Saga. And yeah, because I don't really get to see Goku fight until after all this.
What?
Gonna fight Trunks?
Piccolo, what do you say? Want to train with me and Gohan? I've been raring to fight you again.
Sure, sounds good to me.
Krillin, what about the rest of you guys?
Thanks, but I'm gonna head to Master Roshi's and train with him, actually.
Oh, well, okay.
Up there!
There are too many innocent people here. Let's take this somewhere else. You agree to that at least?
Too many innocent people? Well, that is a problem which can be easily corrected.
You bastards!
It was my understanding you wanted the streets free of onlookers. Evidently, our solution does not please you.
That's it! Follow me, and we're gonna settle this! If all you know about me is from before I went to Namek, you're about to be in for a real shot!
Whoa!
You guys stay out of this. If I'm the one these guys want, then that's what they're gonna get.
A most intriguing discrepancy, this dormant power. It departs rather considerably from the data previously compiled. But it is not remotely discouraging. His strength is within manageable parameters. Android number 19 shall now operate as your executioner.
Is that right? Fine. Then get over here and fight me!
His strength is immeasurable. This Super Saiyan transformation put Goku on a level far beyond us all.
We'll see.
You fool!
don't use that helmet.
If I want any chance of winning battles to come, then I need to train hard enough to find a level beyond Super Saiyan. It started. Piccolo's getting ready to fight.
Yeah, but who? Do you think it's Cell?
No. Whoever it is, I can't sense their energy, so it's gotta be one of the other androids. Stop, Gohan! We can't help him! We're nowhere near their level right now! All we do is slow Piccolo down!
Dad, that energy! It's gotta be Cell! He's on the move! Thank you.
telling you, there's nothing we can do to help Piccolo with the level of strength we're at right now. Come on, Vegeta. What's taking?
Perfect form. It's perfect. The Cell Games have officially begun. Now, if any of you should dare to step forward, I would like to kick things off.
I'll go first.
Well, well, I was hoping to save the best for last, Goku. But so be it.
Come on!
Oh, I'm afraid victory for you is rather...
Get ready to see my real strength!
Ha!
I give up. I fought as hard as I could, but it's pretty clear there's no way I can beat you. So that's it for me.
I find that very, wrong. I probably could have beat you.
Truth is, I hate fighting, and I don't want to kill anyone. Believe it or not, I don't even want to kill a bad guy like you.
Now, my precious little babies! See those seven spectators up there? Kill them all! Oh, and do have fun.
Guys! Keep your guard up! These things are way stronger than they look! Damn it all!
I'm sorry, guys. I messed up. I didn't think things would end up like this.
So junior. It's extremely easy to pull out of existence. Why do you think I'm gonna have to go?
done yet. Don't hold back. Yeah!
And the Soul Trainer is absolutely OP. Oh. Anyways, that's it for this.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, and here is another video from my channel.